Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about neem leaf. The six basic parts of a plant are seeds, flowers, fruits, leaves, stems, and roots. Leaves produce food for the plant. They help in the process of transpiration. The leaves of plants differ from each other. Neem leaves are small to medium sized. They are elongated to oblong in shape. Neem leaf margins are toothed. The leaf stalk is short. Young leaves are reddish to purplish, mature leaves have a dark green color. nameless have reticulate venation. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel.